I told you I'd be back with another Etat Libre de Orange fragrance review, and this time it's for Fat Electrician. This is a vetiver fragrance, but a new vetiver fragrance. As you can see, it says semi-modern. To me, it's a very modern vetiver fragrance. But I'm going to review this. This is a Safrabon review video. You're also going to have a chance at winning a full bottle of Fat Electrician if you are a subscriber of this channel from the USA. So if you're curious to discover this very modern vetiver fragrance, then please stay tuned. Thanks so much for tuning in. This is Sebastian with Smelling Great Fragrance Reviews. If this is your first time landing on this channel and you love watching fragrance reviews, finding out about new fragrances, perhaps finding out about fragrances that we've forgotten about, like Fat Electrician, because this one came out in 2009, discovering new brands, participating in giveaways like the one we're doing today here for a bottle of Fat Electrician, and you still haven't subscribed to my channel, please click that subscribe button below. And of course, please click the bell icon so you'll be notified for when you are a winner of a giveaway and for future videos as well. So I sampled Fat Electrician for the first time at the Etat Libre d'Orange boutique in Paris, going back about 6 years ago. I loved it. In fact, I spent about 2.5 hours in that store in Paris, and I sampled the entire collection that was available at that time. So this was one that I really enjoyed, but I never added it to my collection. So I specifically requested it for this review because I love vetiver, as you know, and I wanted to review this one because it's totally unique compared to all other vetivers that I have. So this is a tester bottle that was sent to me for this review. If you are a winner of the giveaway, then you will end up with a tester bottle as well. So Fat Electrician was launched in 2009. The perfumer is Antoine Maisondou. This is considered an oriental woody fragrance, and a 100 ml bottle like this retails for $149 suggested retail. So for notes, what we have here are vetiver from Haiti, chestnut cream, olive leaves, myrrh, vanilla, and a popinax. Rarely do I see kind of gourmandy notes combined with vetiver. It's very, very unique here. That's another reason why this is such a great fragrance. And the very first time I sampled this, I thought, wow, creamy? Where's that creamy note coming from? So I had to immediately look it up to see. And I noticed the chestnut cream note is there. It's full on. It's in your face almost, because the secondary dominant note here is chestnut cream next to the vetiver. So this is a very, very cozy vetiver experience. And sometimes I say to myself, God, if people don't like vetiver, and I know there are people out there, this is one that definitely check out, because it kind of tones down the sharp, woody, earthiness of the vetiver and gives it a very soft edge to it and a lot easier to access, if that makes sense. But I love vetiver on all kinds of vetivers, and I really, really do love this one too. It's just a very, very unique experience. The chestnut cream not only adds the creaminess, but there's a little bit of a nuttiness thrown in here from that chestnut. And I'm thinking of things like fragrances from the House of Mugler, where they add like hazelnut cream to some of their fragrances, kind of taking it into a gourmand direction, which that's what they've done here. Very, very unique. But then you have the olive leaves here as well. And those olive leaves adds a kind of a smoky, bitter green quality to the fragrance. And I associate a vetiver to be smoky sometimes, so it kind of like brings back the smokiness of the vetiver that's already been toned down by the chestnut cream. And then you have some beautiful vanilla thrown in here, of course, along with the myrrh and the popinax for a little more of a smoky resinous experience in the dry down, and you have one beautiful vetiver fragrance. Now, what's the story behind the name Fat Electrician? Because Etat Libre d'Orange fragrances always have very, very unique names. So I first heard the story when I previewed the entire house at their boutique in Paris years ago. And the associate there was telling us Fat Electrician is inspired by a true story of a New York gigolo whose talent was depleted in his sexual decline. And now he has ended up as a fat electrician. That is the inspiration of this fragrance. I like that story. It's a great story. I don't know how true it is or how false it is, but it totally makes sense. And I see the connection of vetiver and electrician and all that good stuff. Very, very unique fragrance. I like this house a lot. I did say I wanted to explore it more. And here it is with Fat Electrician. Hopefully we'll do more reviews in the future for this brand. And if you don't know where to go, check out Fat Electrician, because I highly recommend it if you are a fan of Vetiver fragrances. Please do click the link to Saffron in the info box and head over there to find out how to participate for your chance to win a full bottle of Fat Electrician if you are a subscriber of this channel from the USA. Once you do that, follow their rules. Good luck with the giveaway. Then come back here and let me know if you are a fan of Fat Electrician, what your thoughts are. Of course, let me know also if you like Etat Libre d'Orange. Do you like their fragrances? And if you have a favorite, let me know. Put a comment down so that I know. And if there's anything else from the brand you like, let me know as well. Other than that, guys, thanks so much for watching this review. Please like this video. Please share it. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And I'll be back with more videos very soon. Have a good one. Goodbye.